but she won't tell me. Cool. I can tell by the look on her face and the way she come in, but I don't want to let her hear me talking about it. Chester, you're still outside. Come on, buddy. Hey, get out of there. Oh, you little bastard. This is something Eric has threw out here. Right, that's it. I could tell it come out of the truck, so... I'll be right back. Exact opposite. Try the flares out on something. Oh, like a heat sensor. Oh, that's cool. It's not like a stun grenade for the robots. Don't disable them, but it disorients them, kind of. Yeah, because you may have like a HD on or something that was, I'm getting spotted behind us. Yeah. I think so. Alright, we'll keep going whichever way I'm following you. awesome. Behind that tree, maybe? Oh gosh, hang on, that's a big one. No, 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 wait, that's a satellite. I see this guy creeping through the bushes right here. Though. He seems heavier than I am. Oh, shut his gun off. You shot his gun off. Shot. If it was mine that hit it, I don't know. Okay. Hit him right in the tank. Right in his critties. Titanfall. Yeah. It's sparking. It's red. What the hell? Oh, it gave me a level. It leveled me up. That's how we get the field radios from these things, okay. That's a field radio pylon. An F-16 over here. Is that what you just said? Damn, it stays nighttime for a while, don't it? Oh, yeah. Man, that takes a minute for that. I was gonna start taking note of where the sun was in the sky or the moon, but it's gone. So maybe the sun will come up soon.
Kid, I made it to Vestland's main entrance. Are you on your way here?
Yeah.
Something's wrong. Vestland still isn't responding, and I am unable to get in. I'll investigate while you get here. Over and out.
Yeah, no, he's just up on a hill. Oh, right in his cooties. Oh yeah, dude. He's a big one. He's standing up on legs. Oh no. Come here. I'm getting my assault rifle out. Critties. I don't know. I just shoot him in the red dot. I don't know. Oh yeah, it is time. Cool. Hell yeah, that was cool. Something broke up. We'll just make you some more. Oh, there's all kinds of good shit back here. Oh, there's stuff in this truck to get too, but oh, there we go. I'm in. No, I just, I usually just save the video, whenever. No, you don't show up on my, it sounds like I'm talking to myself. So, it's no biggie. No, you can select whether you want YouTubers to hear your voice when you play with them. And it's default. Yeah, it's set up to off by default. You have to go in and turn it on. But yeah. It doesn't. I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, I don't mind it at all. It's up to you. You know, that's. Yeah. Ben had me turn mine on. That's the only reason I knew. Or he said, like, he goes, do you mind if other people hear you? I was like, hell no. Yeah. Yes. I'm actually, let you say that, I'm going to save that.